Welcome back, OC.
This week we're doing a canned food drive. Bring one can in, you get 50 cents off a drink. Bring two cans in, you get a dollar off. This goes until the 12th of December.
We hope you had a great break. Snow, let it snow, let it snow. Man, it doesn't show signs of stopping. And I brought me some corn for popping. The lights are turned way down low. Let it snow, let it snow. When we finally kiss goodnight, how I'll hate going out in the snow. I'm Macy Hayden, and I'm in 10th grade. Hold me tight. Miss Voorhees, because she's a choir teacher and she's great. And the fire Tangled. Probably perspectives on US history, because I feel like what we're learning will apply to me for more than just a grade.
I'm Sam.
I'm Gladdy, and this Thursday and Friday we'll be selling Candy King Grahams during both lunches in the Commons.
We'll also be selling them Thursday morning in the front lobby when you come in. And they're for like a friend, and you come and buy them for 50 cents and they'll be delivered to the person of your choice.
Hi, Chios GSS. My name's Tyler.
And I'm Rory. We need more punters for Unified Basketball.
Unified basketball is the student of the abilities to compete against other schools in the area. Teams are coded and all grades.
Practicing games are two nights a week starting after winter break. Signups are right now. Get your paperwork on A127.
We also have a hoopla kickoff event tomorrow in Auxiliary Gym at 6:30 p.m.
Anyone can come and participate.
And we will be there a scrimmaging with Westland afterwards.
Join the team. It's fun.
It's fun.
Got a screen. Wanted to give it off to Jordan again. Instead, Hendricks holds up top. He'll drive down the left side of the lane, scooping with a right hand.
Good morning. Officer Rode, Max, and I are here to take a few minutes to speak with you about the incident that occurred at the high school last Wednesday. Student and staff safety is extremely important to all of us, and we want you to hear the steps that were taken that day to reinforce your safety and remind you that we all play a part in school safety.
As a school, we have safety protocols in place for emergency situations. These protocols were utilized last week and were able to keep students and staff safe. There has been some confusion about why a lockdown wasn't initiated on Wednesday. In this instance, a lockdown was not utilized because the individual was immediately located, the weapon was confirmed, and the individual was taken into custody. We practice lockdowns as one of our safety protocols. However, law enforcement must make split-second decisions with student safety as the top priority, and there are times when lockdowns are not the best tactical decision, and this was one of those times.
I want to express deep appreciation for the students, the staff, and our law enforcement who responded to Wednesday's incident. We can be grateful that we have people and systems in place to help keep students safe. It is extremely important that whenever you see something, say something. People having the courage to speak up is part of why we are all safe today.
Ms. Wilhelm, how should someone report something?
Great question, Max. We have multiple ways to report here at OCHS. Students can report something to any staff member. That's teachers, secretaries, IAs, counselors, administrators, security, SROs. We also have an incident statement form that can be picked up in Student Services office or found online.
You mean this one?
Yes, that's the one. Students can fill this out and turn it in to Student Services. We always keep people anonymous when they report information to us.
We also have the Safe Oregon Tip Line, which you can text, call, or email a report anonymously. Now there it is right there. So please, if you see something, say something. We must all work together to keep our school and community safe.
Situations such as these are difficult for everyone, and we know that everyone processes through these situations differently. Please continue to keep an eye out for one another, take care of yourselves and each other. Today at lunch, Officer Plummer, Officer Rode, and myself will be hosting an open forum in room E104 for students who would like to have deeper discussions, get some questions answered, and spend some time together. We would love to see you there.